All right. Welcome back, everybody. Sports Chat 503. You're live from Las Vegas, live from the quarantine. We are officially banned now from the arena. This is not ideal at all. We are fired up for being down here. This is exciting for all the Ducks fans. Finally come into the building as the number one seed, as the champs of the regular season, only to find this coronavirus completely taking over. It's a pretty weird scene. I have rarely ever been to a sporting event as sparsely populated as what we saw tonight. It was wild. The whole Vegas Strip seems to be one third of the normal people that are out here. And it is a very just strange situation across the board. So Ducks come in, number one seed. The Beavs played a great game today. They won their game, so the Ducks are going to play the Beavs tomorrow. And now here we go with this quarantine situation. We don't even know where we're going to watch the game. Are we going to watch the game in the lobby? Are we going to watch the game in the sports book? Are we going to watch the game out in the pavilion area where hopefully they'll have people out there? But I don't know if that's the case. So it is just a wild, wild scene out here in Las Vegas. So we are going to give you some updates if we can throughout this week. But for the most part, it is what it is. And then also just everything else being banned at this time is crazy as well. NBA shuts down. It's kind of a where were you when this situation happens. Gets pretty wild. All the NCAA is going to have no fans in the arena for all those events. All the events at any of the colleges are being canceled as well, or being restricted to fans. It's pretty crazy situation. So we'll keep you guys updated. Thank you guys for watching Sports Chat 503. Adios.